No, that supports Twitch, not me. It's gonna replay. It's gonna play an ad no matter what. If I was making revenue off of it, it would say support. This ad supports Fantastic J Games and whatnot. But no. But so. All right, let's not watch that stupid thing. So, because I will be putting this on YouTube, I'm going to do my intro. Let me just announce the fact that I'm going to do my intro during the intro. So, yo, what is going on, guys? Jay here, and I'm finally doing this fucking thing that I said I was going to do for quite a while. I'm going to be streaming every single Kingdom Hearts game, including the HD cinematics. I will be doing 1.5, 2.5, along with 2.8. So, that includes Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix, Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, well, Re-Chain of Memories, I should say, the 358 Days movie, KH2 Final Mix, Birth by Sleep, Recoded HD Cinematics, Dream Drop Distance 0.2, and Kingdom Hearts Keyback Cover. All the way up until January 29th when Kingdom Hearts 3 releases, I will most likely stream that as well. So, when I upload this to YouTube, the intro to the game will be muted. Otherwise, the entire game or the entire video will be muted due to the copyrighted song by Yutera. So there's a forewarning on that. And the good news is about this is that just recently Square Enix launched an update so that there are no more, you know, restricted, like, permissions or whatever it's called. Because there used to be, like, certain areas and certain parts of the games that you weren't allowed to stream, so it would just cut off. And that was really irritating. But they patched it now, so I can stream each and every game and movie without any problems whatsoever, so that's good news. We are going to be doing each and every game on Proud and or Critical. Whatever. Now, due to this game not having an audio setting, there may be times and moments where the game's a bit louder than me, so I'll try my best to speak above the game audio. If it gets annoying, please let me know. So, here we go. Well, fuck you too, Philip. Oh no, at certain points where I sound like I'm just rambling to nothing, I am in a separate, it's coming out of a separate pair of headphones. I'm talking to a couple friends while I do this, so. Yeah. Man, yeah. Okay, so let the journey begin. Or should I say, the road to Kingdom Hearts 3 begins again, now.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
A couple things I'd like to point out. I've seen there are people joining. If you plan on sticking around, don't try not to backseat game, please. I know how this game works. So, because I've tried streaming this before, and I had people nonstop telling me to do this and that. I mean, I knew all about it, so. What's up, Blue? I haven't spoken to you in a while, man. That you? I knew I recognized him. Okay. What's up, Def? Yeah, I do. Okay, so for this vote, I think I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. So, strength, be Donald and take the staff. Do I really want to be a Dolan? Alright, well, I'll leave it up to all of you guys. Should I go for the sword, the staff, or the shield? Well, the sword, well, basically, this is pretty much where you set up your leveling system. Depending on what weapon you get, will depend on what type of abilities you get at what level. So, for example, if I get like combo plus at level 40 when I pick the staff, I'll get it at level 67 if I pick the shield. Just an example. But yeah. Okay, so everyone's saying the staff, so I'm gonna have mostly magic. But seeing as how I don't like listening to Philip and Gabe, I'm going to go ahead and pick the sword. If you really think I'm going to do a fucking LP on this game with the staff, without any good damage for this game, you're out of your mind. I appreciate you, Duff. But you know you love me. Just let me know when the game starts getting too loud and if I need to talk any louder. Unfortunately, I don't have a capture card, so I can't stream the fancy way. You've gained the power to fight. What if I want to press square? Okay, fine.
Oh boy, and here's our first fight. Keep it up,
burning strong. Hit, hit, and hit. Whoop, I almost skipped it by habit. Chain of memories, that's gonna be quite the adventure, isn't it? You know, the bar for some reason cuts out the S, so it, for me, it just looks like your heart is now in's hackles. That's just the way the PS4 operates. It's a piece of shit, I know. That's why I'd wish they'd port these games onto the Xbox, but I guess they're not going to do that. Exactly. Sony does suck. Maybe not all that much, but... Okay, you know what? You suck. Don't you mean me skews? Well, alright then, leave. Please don't leave.
Oh, I knew he wouldn't leave me.
Alright, got a lot of potion. I'm gonna be speedrunning as much of this as I can possible. Just because I wanna get through these games quick. Cause I'm kind of excited to stream KH2. I did not mean to do it. Destiny Islands. Yes. I suppose you could say that. View profile. Now, for some reason, it's not saying I'm live on my Discord. Theme rules, one, don't be toxic, don't spam, respect everyone, enjoy the stream. Yes. See, it's good to have Blue around. What's most important to you? Friendship, my prized possessions, being number one. Well, obviously, it's gonna be friend being number one. What are you so afraid of? So, what are you so afraid of? Getting old, being indifferent, being indecisive. I'm just gonna go with the same shit I always pick every time, so. Being indifferent, getting old, being indecisive. Being different and being getting old ain't really all that scary to me, to be honest. What do you want out of life? To see rare strides, to broaden my horizons, to be strong. Was it to be strong that made the beginning slow and the ending quick? Or is it the other way around? I actually don't remember. I'm gonna go with to see rare sights. Want to be number one, you're afraid of being indecisive, you want to see rare sights. Yes, I do. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. Begins at dawn. Oh, okay, so the leveling system's gonna be a bit slow at the beginning. That's fine. We'll go with that. Doom. Alright, we're nearing the tutorial. I wish. Rest.
Oh, man.
No, that is Sleeping Beauty. So my goal for tonight is on this stream is to get at least one Disney World finished. Are we? Is that done? Is that it? Okay, that's it. I don't know. Alright. First, let me go ahead and save this. Oh my god, is it January yet? Like, I want Kingdom Hearts 3 already. Now fuck you, man. Goodness. Hello there, Mr. Squidface. A gigantic squidface, I should say. Time to beat up your hands. 1, 2, 1, 2. Well, fuck my life. I am not liking that audio. I'm talking about whoever's mic that was. Well, that was quick. All right, then. Sooner or later down the road, I'll be able to pick myself up a camera for the PlayStation 4, because the cameras I have currently are not not compatible with the PS4, unfortunately. Yeah, what's up, Mace? How's it going, man? Well, that's weird. It showed up on a PS4, but not on the Twitch. That's weird.
Whoa! Give me a break, Kyrie.
So are you, lazy
Give me a
bum.
Break, Kyrie.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
Oh. You ever want to go back?
Was ever Mike that is, please
well,
chill.
I'm happy here.
Really?
Seriously.
I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other ones.
That's what I'm trying
there.
To figure out.
I want
to
see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Please do.
Hey. Aren't you guys forgetting about
me? I think
me?
I'll just keep them muted for now.
So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
So, we are on Destiny Islands. Yep. Yes, Gabe, Disney indeed has partnered up with Square Enix. So, Gabe, a little bit of a facts about what's going on here. This is Sora, Riku, and Kairi's, you know, world. Destiny Islands. Basically, they're trying to build this raft to get off the islands to go out and see other worlds. Why? Because that logic just popped into their heads out of nowhere for some reason. Shut up. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Hey, Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Alright, let's fight Riku. Let's just beat his ass because he has white hair. Alright, first hit.
You still don't got it.
Owie.
Come on.
Whoa, could not see.
You still don't got it. Come on.
Whoa. Okay.
My turn.
I don't know how to feel about what you just said.
Come on.
Whoa. I'm just taking lucky little pop shots.
My turn.
Whoa. Oh god. Oh god.
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn.
Ow. Fuck. Okay, well, as you can see, we could just beat my ass. Let's try again. I'm not sure why I'm doing this. Maybe just get a free potion.
You still don't got it.
Alright.
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? My turn. Come on.
Oh my god, how did that not hit me?
You still don't got it.
Alright, come on, Riku. Fuck you. Because he has a big addiction for that big tree. Oh god. It does.
Come on. You still don't got it. My turn. Come on.
But don't worry, I warned them at the beginning. Whoa! Wow. Most likely. There we go. I got him. Okay, so we killed, well, we didn't kill, but we beat the shit out of Riku with a wooden sword. Now we're gonna do the same thing with Waka from Final Fantasy X.
What's happening, man?
Yeah, go fuck off, Waka. Nobody likes you. Yeah, you have a round? Sure, let's play. Play is for kids. This is serious.
Show me your stuff.
Stuff me your show. Whack. Hit. I hope there's multiplayer in case, please. Hit. Hit. Owie. What the? All right. Well, let's pretend that didn't happen and try again.
Show me your stuff.
I completely missed that. All right, and Locke is beaten up. Okay, now to go beat up another Final Fantasy character, Selfie.
The breeze feels great.
Who is from Final Fantasy VIII? What are you up to these days? We'd never see you. Want a duel? All right, now you're talking. Let's fight this little girl with a jump rope. No, you do not. The Final Fantasy characters in this game have nothing to do with their stories. They're just put in here for the sake of being put in here, okay?
Oh, I can't believe I lost!
Okay, now, another Final Fantasy character, and the last one that we're gonna fuck up is Tidus, the main protagonist of Final Fantasy X. And I'm very something.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
You know, Tidus, you should probably go fuck yourself, you know that? You should probably just do that, because I'm about to kick your ass.
You're going down!
Tidus is a broken NPC because I just killed his ass.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
Alright. There's no real purpose as to why I did that, I just felt like doing that. What was that? There we go. Taking cloth. What am I missing? Let's break this barrel for no reason. No. Did I grab the log from over there? I did not. Oh wait, I did. Okay, I think I'm done. Now we speak to Kairi.
Home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a rat take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
I love these three.
Sora!
That my cute little lettuce.
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Palpu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Those fucking runs. Meanwhile, at Disney Castle, in a world far, far away. Let me not do that again. Wait a minute, I just realized something. No, I'm wrong. No, I'm right. That is the exact same soundtrack they used in Kingdom Hearts 2. Well, in the remix version, so that's kind of interesting that they did that.
Good morning, Your Majesty! It's nice to see you, Miss Mom. What?
I can never understand what the fuck Donald is saying, so thank God for subtitles. Alright, here it comes. I know. You're pretty behind.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Wait, Minnie.
Not even a dream.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Yeah. Fucking dog. And back on the islands for day two. Dun, 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 dun. So I pretty much know what I have to get, so I'm just going to do it right now, as a matter of fact. Fish. Fish. One, two. What else did I need?
Oh, yeah.
So we're about to head into some lore right now. I gotta stop doing that, that's a habit. Soundtrack so much.
to see the door to this world.
Huh? It's Billy Zane in a robe.
This world has been connected.
What are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
Oh, I'm gonna find out, Billy Zane. Don't you worry.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
What's up, Arcane? How's it going, dude? It's been a while since I've seen you. One second. Nothing much. This for Gabe because he missed this. You missed a lore cutscene. We just met a guy in a robe. Well, first off, Sora walked into this cave. This picture right here. Sora and Kairi drew those when they were kids. And Sora decided to draw himself giving Kairi a Palpa fruit. And behind him was a guy in a brown robe, saying riddles, saying the door. Sora doesn't know where the door leads, and this world is about to be destroyed or something like that. And Sora's like, I'm gonna go out there and find out what's out there, and, you know, then he disappears. And that's it. By the way, Gabriel, when you said stream rules, you accidentally said steam rules. This isn't steam. How would autocorrect stream to steam? Yeah, exactly. Okay, so let's go up in this tree. There we go. Okay, do I want to sit? Yeah, I do. I don't know, it's a habit. Every time I run past that bro, I just have to destroy him. I've been doing that ever since I was a kid. And that habit has just stuck with me. And so now we're going to be exploring a different part of the island because... Yeah. Is the stream still okay? No problems so far? Hey Sora, our raft still needs a name. Let's see, how about High Wind? Final Fantasy reference here. What would you call it? We are going to call this... Alright, what should we name it? I don't ever want to hear another word out of your mouth again. So good. Yeah. I think that's too large. I don't even know what I want to name it, to be honest. I never really name it. I just kind of leave it at the same name. Okay.
We're going to name this the Pea Little. This is the Pea Little Raft. Because creative names. I am excellent with names, don't trust me. Me? Well, Pea Little. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. Oh boy, female voice. Here we go.
Hey, you guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want.
I'm no voice actor, so...
First one to take that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal?
Second.
The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
I'm not going to be doing that every time. I'm not going to be reading the...
Okay, on my count.
I'm not going to be reading the dialogue. 3, 2, 1, go! This is literally the easiest way to do this race. You don't even have to waste your time jumping onto those platforms. The Unreal Engine is amazing, so I cannot wait either. Riku, don't. Please. Whoa, what was that? It, like, ate my input there for a second. I'm not sure why I did that. Alright. Pretty stuff. Man, lighten up. It's just a name, after all. Yeah, you powdered him, sort of. He's like, fuck you, Riku. So, fun fact. If you grab this box, throw it over there. Oh, not like that. That's not how you do it. Alright, well, let's try that again. I'm not sure how the fuck that just happened. But, let's just... forget that it happened. Okay, so, as I was saying, grab this fucking box, throw it! Thank you. Throw it again. Up here, and there's a chest. And then take out potion, high potion. And now break the box for the sake of breaking it, because I like breaking things. Well, in games. I'm not a crazy person, don't worry. Totally normal. Okay, I got all three coconuts. I think I should be done. Just need a water bottle. She's basically just asking me to bring everything, which I already got. The water bottle, I just want to look over here. Got it. This. I'm making a necklace of thalassa shells. In the old days, sorry, they were supposed to... I think she said something about pirates using, like, something. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will be together always. Oh, that's so nice. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. It's a high potion. Tired? Want to call it a day?
Yeah, let's go home.
Okay, tomorrow's a big day.
We should rest up.
Awesome. I guess.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here.
Thank you.
Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Time for an incredibly long Disney cutscene. Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to go check into it. There's someone with a key. The key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? In other words, Kingdom Hearts. We need that key, or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Obviously not Mickey Mouse.
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Goodness. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the
king. Thank you. Both of you.
This is the new king character.
Of course. You be careful now. Both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Crick is the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
What happened to you?
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too.
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right! I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Whoa! Guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Yeah!
then.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Sora's mom, the one and only time we'll ever hear of. To this day, we still don't know if he ever will be able to get back home to eat his dinner.
What's
it's
kind of
depressing
that?
When you think about it.
Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
Okay. I've been so used to skipping the cutscenes, it's hard not to skip them for me.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
I'm not afraid of darkness.
Riku.
Oh, God. It's the darkness. Darkness vining everywhere, all over me. Grab my hand. Grab it! Grab my fucking hand!
He's like, I can't do it. He's like, fuck it. Oh God, what is that? It's a light! Keyblade. Keyblade.
Alright, so now we can actually play. We're really in the game now.
Owie. I won't be fighting too much, but it'll be good to grind a bit. That was so perfect, I fucking hate you for it. Oh, good job, you fucking moron. Oh God. Oh, I got an item over here. Where'd it go? All right, fuck all these dumbass stupid owie.
Come on.
Come on. You see, these Alberts are fucking annoying. Yeah, I call them Alberts. I've been watching Bizkit too much. I'm actually gonna save really quick. So how's everyone enjoying the stream so far? It's probably pretty boring, but meh. Nah. Little loves it. But I feel like he's just saying that. Oh, I remember when you first started this game. Watching that was fun. What level am I right now? Well, that's how it goes. Well, first of all, Mr. Gabe plays, but you're not wrong. I said you're not wrong. Okay, they're all dead. They're all dead. I'm level 5 right now. I'm about to be level 8. Do I have any abilities yet? Besides XP 0, no. Ooh, owie. Alright, turning dash. And back. Right, I want to equip the sliding dash really quick. I'm actually enjoying this, to be honest. It's kind of fun. La 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 la.
Kairi!
Sora.
And me. I agree. This was the start of it all. And it was great. Iconic. Nostalgic. Cage 2 could have been better, but it was alright. Alright. Time to fight this guy's hands again. Why did I whiff so- oh my god, I'm still whiffing hits. Like, beating up a hand is not that hard. Alright. Come on. Throw that in your hand. Throw that door. No more meat beating for this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the black hole. Well, red and purple, a little bit of blue. Well, I see some orange in there, too.
Oh, look! A star is going out!
Come on, let's have it!
Fuck up, Sora.
This isn't a dream. Where am I? Oh,
I'm sorry?
Boy. Do you know where
not.
We are?
What do you mean? Like, for the stream?
Hey!
Well, that's the thing. I don't want him to distract me from streaming. That's why I have a meter. There was all that noise earlier, and when he had his phone in his pocket or whatever it was. And just in case someone has questions for me, like Gabe or you, about the game, I don't want him like to overshadow. But anyways, yay, we're out of that island. First off, I'm gonna go into the shop. I'm going to hit this fan. Crap. Right, first pulse guard. First pulse guard, got it, tree. Hey there, how can I... Oh, it's only a kid.
I'm not a kid, and the name's Sora.
Okay, okay, sit down. So why long face, Sora? You lost some?
No, well, maybe.
Where are we?
Huh?
Traverse Town. So, Gramps, is this really another world?
Don't call me Gramps!
The name's Sid. Anyway, not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. Guess I'd better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. If anyone's wondering, that is Sid from Final Fantasy VII. Let me go ahead and save real quick. Alright. Been going on for an hour. I think I'll go on a bit. Yeah, I said after one Disney World I would stop, but I'm not sure if that's gonna happen. No, I can do it. No problem. First off, let's push this box. So I can get on this roof and get the chest up there. And I believe it's a postcard. I could be wrong. I am not wrong. Whoopsie. Metal shirt. Cool.
Uh-oh. Old man lost his heart to a black orb.
No, just kidding. It's that thing. Oh no, more little black things.
It's those creatures from the island.
Owie. I have never gotten hit twice in this fight. Fuck you. Let's grab this chest. Or just, there we go, let me climb tap that, postcard, yay. God damn it, Albert. There we go. I think I'm gonna call the shadows Alberts from now on. So before I proceed on with the story, I'm going to search around for a few more items that I can get right now. God damn it, Albert. I'm going to be saying that a lot. Make that jump, or not.
Come on!
Here I go. There's so many things I want to talk about cage-related, but for the sake of not spoiling anybody, it's just super incredibly hard to not do. Like, I want to talk about theories and shit during gameplay. What did I have to do first? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm gonna go to the back alley. I think that's how you trigger the next event. That could be. Yeah, that's where we're going. Leon! Mr. Leon! Where are you? There's your goofy laugh. I will never do that again. Right here. Grab that potion.
Come on.
Grab that. Jump up here. Oh, another chest. Open up. Give me that fucking stone. Believe there's another chest up here. There sure is. What the fuck? I thought only one shadow spawned. That makes no sense, dude. There are chests in like every single game. So far.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Okay, Mr. Obviously not Skull. Let's fuck your shit up.
Come on.
Yes, he is.
Come on.
Good question, because I actually do not know. Keyblade can lock things. That's fair.
This should help. Come on!
What?
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
That is one of the dumbest fights in the entire game. And I wasted two potions for it. I'm legitimately mad.
Worse than we thought. a lot worse.
Whatever, it's over. I tried. Almost. Alright, fun fact about this cutscene. This is a bonus cutscene that is not voice acted. It was originally available only in the Final Mix version that was released only in Japan back on the PlayStation 2. So yeah. Where am I? Sora! Kairi! There is not two Soras. I was just for the sake of the dream. Ooh, creepy person. Wonder who that could be.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
No, he got thrown. He got thrown off to
Did
a separate world.
Did the king send you?
Then, yeah. Yeah, hello, Final Fantasy character named Ares.
Come on, lazy bum, wake up!
Alright.
You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about?
I'm the great Ninja Yuffie.
I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah. We had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
Testing.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay, you know there are many other worlds out there besides your castle
and
this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him quick.
Red! First we need that key.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Okay. The Keyblade can supposedly unlock almost anything. You're bound to run across a treasure chest and other locks straight out. That's basically telling me to open this chest right here. So, yay, elixir. Okay. Let's put my potions back. Anything new? Nope. Anything new over here? Nope. Okay. Go ahead and save really quick. Did I save? Just double check. Okay. To fight for your life. Are you ready? I'm ready. You feel, let's go, General Ares. She should be there by now with the other visitors. Leon!
Yuffie! Go!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
Get fucking wrecked, Donald. You fucking deserve that. Don't bother with the small fry. Find a leader. Let's go. Okay, I'm going to do a quick room save. Because, why not? I'll just fight these guys. Owie. Oh dear. Oh god. Okay, no, this is not what I want. I may or may not die if I take another hit, so I'm just going to... That's a lot of soldiers. Ah, wait. Oh, that's bad. This is bad news bears. Yeah, these soldiers are a bit scary on crowd at the beginning. Okay. Level what? 8? Yeah. So 115. I think I might grind a bit till I reach 9. I know the perfect spot to find it. How the hell did it... Yeah, that makes sense. How much further? I need it. That's going a bit slow. I should reach level 9 in this room. If not, fuck this game. Allie. That hit was bullshit. Oh god damn it.
This should help.
There we go.
Come on.
Oh my goodness. The fucking parries on these guys are annoying. Jesus Christ.
Come on.
Oh, close. Did not know you were alive. There we go. Oh my god.
Come on.
God damn it. I'm not surviving that. I just knew. Scary. Ow. Okay. Easy peasy. I saw I picked up another. Yes, I did. Cool. Thanks for the mega potion.
Go
gosh, are these the Heartless guys?
Let's go get them to see!
I can already tell this is gonna be annoying. Donald is dying in one hit. Really? Oh, now I get scanned. Huh. Alright, I can go ahead and skip that. You're just gonna waste all your potions on Donald, aren't you? Ass. That's the best thing to this fight. Oh fuck! What the hell's he doing? Did I just no damage guard armor? I actually no damage guard armor on my first try. I've never done that before. Alright, I'm pretty proud of that. Obtain Brave Warrior. What's up, Philip? Welcome back. Guard armor in proud mode. Not sure how
they
I did that.
They, too, have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us.
Yes, but ones like happy faces.
That's odd coming from Donald. Yeah. One of the cringiest things I've ever seen.
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
Rip.
That little squirt took down that Heartless.
Yeah, I wonder who these people are.
Who'd have thought it? Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? Ha ha ha!
that'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the ice, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Make sure you're prepared for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops here. They've got some pretty neat stuff. This is from all of us. Obtain 500 money. Spend it as you see fit. Good luck. I hope you find your friends. Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. The Gummy Ship is outside that gate. You can teleport to the Gummy Ship from the save point, slip in the save menu, and yeah, I know that. The what? That's our ship. Wait till you see it. Hold on. Sword is for you. Taint of fire. Power of fire. Learn magic spell. Fire R. Yeah, I can do magic now. Now you can use magic too. Goofy, give him that other thing. What? You know. Oh yeah. Sora learned dodge roll. Abilities, yep. Abilities allow you to do all sorts of things. Guess we should look for them along the way. Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready. Well, I see big adventures coming their way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all in my journal. And with that, we are done with Traverse Town for now. We have party members now. Let me check out what everyone has. Donald didn't get to use his potions at all because he kept dying. But Goofy did because Donald kept dying. So, customize everything. Alright. Oh yeah, there's this thing called Trinities. Hey, look at this mark. I wonder what it is. So what happens when we do the Trinity? We do that. What's up? Well, I'm actually going to conclude the stream tonight, so... I'm actually about to conclude the stream, so don't worry. I may or may not pick this up tomorrow, or if not, Tuesday. Okay, so... yeah. Sorry to hear that. Okay, well... yeah. So that'll be it for the first episode of this Road to Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah... what else are we gonna do? Okay, I think the next episode... I may do two worlds at a time. Seeing as how this was... basically two worlds, the tutorial in Traverse Town. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this. I hope you guys enjoyed this as well. You guys on the party chat. Because I'm not going to lie, I'm actually thoroughly enjoying this because it gives me a chance to refresh my memory on the story and everything while I wait for Cage 3. So, yeah. Yeah! Okay, well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to do my outro properly this time. I will see you guys in the next stream. Stay fantastic, everybody.